After watching this video, with the help of Tubebuddy, you will be able to get more views on your videos through keyword optimization. Save a lot of time with bulk processing tools so that you can publish your videos more often. Get ideas for your new videos with keyword research tool. Check analytics of any other video or any other channel and help determine how your channel stands up to your competitor. Hey guys, my name is Masroor Beg and I'm going to introduce you a YouTube browser extension tool called Tubebuddy. I've been personally using this tool for my channel for over an year now, and I've also used other YouTube tools like vidIQ, but Tubebuddy feels more well built and optimized. So in this video, I'm going to show you 5 best features of Tubebuddy, which I would recommend for every YouTube channel to use. So before we get started, make sure you download this tool for free right now with this link given in the description below. And also make sure to hit the like button. Let's see if we can get 500 likes for this video. Before I start off to make any video, I use Tag Explorer 2 first to check if my video will get any views after I upload it. Let's say I'm planning to make a video on, let's say, YouTube TV. Then I'm gonna type YouTube TV as a keyword in this tool and hit enter. Under the summary page, you'll see most tags used by top ranking videos in conjunction with YouTube TV tag. You can use these tags in your video so that you can get your video to show up in the suggested list of top ranking videos and get large amount of traffic diverted to your video. On the right hand side, you'll notice top ranked video for the keyword and the channel with the highest number of videos in the first page for the keyword. But the best part is below that in the keyword score section. This section shows how a video based around the given keyword will perform by showing the level of search volume and the competition for it. Basically, it shows the demand for and supply of videos based around the keyword. So generally, a keyword topic with large demand and less supply is desirable to make a video on. Tubebuddy also sums up by giving a rating for the keyword. In this case, the keyword YouTube TV has a lot of supply and less demand, so it's a bad idea to make a video revolving around the YouTube TV keyword in general. Moving on to the trending section, here on the left side you'll notice rising related queries, which, as the name suggests, it shows the trending keywords with high growth rate related to the given keyword, which in short means you could get lots of views by making a video specific to that keyword since it's new and is gaining a lot of traction recently. In the next section called historical, you can find the traffic growth curve of the keyword, which suggests if the keyword has been gaining any traction for the last 1 year. In case of YouTube TV, it has slightly upward moving curve, which means it is gaining traction over time and it would remain a relevant topic in the long term. Moving to the map tab, this shows in what countries this term is more popular and more searched for relative to other terms. So if a term is more popular in, let's say, US and European countries, then you can expect higher CPC for the video associated with that keyword. Under the results tab, you can see which videos are ranking highest for the keyword in the YouTube search. This keyword search tool, according to me, is the final stop before making any decision to proceed with a video idea. Number of views your video receives in the first 48 hours of uploading the video has significant effect on your video's lifetime performance. So to make most of it, it is desirable to publish your new video at the time when majority of your audience is online to get the highest number of views in the first 48 hours. This is where Tubebuddy comes in. It helps you find the best time to publish videos, tailor-made just for your channel. To access it, go to Tubebuddy menu and click Best Time to Publish. Once inside, on the left-hand side, you can toggle between subscribers, non-subscribers, or everyone. If your new video is targeting non-subscribers, then you might just set it at non-subscribers and upload the video at the stated time. This tool calculates the best date and time to publish your video based on the views and engagement your channel receives. But what if the best time to publish the video is a little too inconvenient? Let's say early in the morning 3 or 4, Well, there's a fix for that as well. In Tubebuddy, you can schedule to publish your uploaded but unpublished videos at any time you want, even in your absence. For that, you have to make your way to Tubebuddy menu and then click on Video Manager. Once there, click on the Tubebuddy tool right next to the uploaded video. Then hit Schedule to go live under Schedule. Over here, you can set the date and time when it has to go live, set privacy mode to public, and add it to your desired playlist as and when it publishes. And also check this box to send a reminder 24 hours prior to publishing a video so that you can make any last minute changes if you want to. This is the best feature on Tubebuddy. It allows you to sneak into the analytics of your competitors in your niche or in fact any channel on YouTube. Plus, you can also look deep into the analytics of each of their videos as well. Starting with channel analytics, you first need to go to the channel you want to sneak on. Let me just go to, let's say, GamerZack. Here I click on the button which says channel analytics. After that, a new window will pop up. On the left hand side, you'll find number of views, subscribers and videos he's got with real time subscriber counter. But the best part is on the right hand side, where you can compare how your channel stands up to your competitor channel or in fact any channel as such. You can compare number of views, subscribers and videos for each day in the last 30 days. As you can see, in terms of views, we are neck to neck. But when it comes to subscribers, he is really low compared to mine. In terms of number of videos he makes almost 10 times more than what I do, I see. So overall, I'm getting more amount of subscribers for the same amount of views and with less effort. Now I can also dive deep into the analytics of individual videos. Let's say I want to know more about this space games related video here. After I've opened the video, on the right hand side you can see Tubebuddy will show a lot of details about the video related to revenue, views, watch time, engagement and stuff like that. But the thing which interests me the most is the views per day and audience retention percentage, which you cannot find otherwise. At the bottom of the video you can see video stats, but most importantly you can see what tags are used for this video, which you can copy and paste into your video or save it for later use. By clicking on the compare button on the top right corner, you can also compare the performance of this video against any of your videos. Let's say I want to change my Instagram link in the description of my videos from this to this. As you can probably tell, it's a tedious work to go over all my videos individually and changing my link. But with Tubebuddy bulk processing tool, you can get the job done in just a few clicks. Bulk editing tools allows you to edit your cards, end screens and text in your description across some or all of your videos almost instantly, which will help you to save a lot of time and energy. To access this tool, you have to go to the Tubebuddy menu and then to the Video Manager and then click on the Bulk button. Let me just now demonstrate how Find and Replace works. Now to change my link, I'll navigate to Find Hash Replace and select Find and Replace in the Actions menu. Now I need to type the old link here. And then the new one over here. Now I'm going to uncheck titles because I want to search in the description only. And then hit Continue. Now it's going to ask me if I want to search for the term in all or some of the videos. I select all videos and hit Continue. Now it will search for the text in all my videos and then show in which videos it has found the text. After I select the given videos and hit Continue, it will replace all my text. This feature helps you to get the right tags to increase your video's discoverability in YouTube search and in suggested videos. To access this tool, you need to go to the Video Manager and click on Videos drop-down menu and click Suggest Tags under Video SEO. Once it's loaded, left-hand side you can see tags for YouTube search. On the right-hand side, you can see the tags for suggested videos. I would recommend you to use more tags for suggested videos than tags for YouTube search, because majority of the traffic in YouTube comes from suggested videos. This feature will help your video to be more discoverable and naturally get more views. So if you want to download this tool, you can download it for free at the link in the description. And also let us know in the comments below, which feature of Tubebuddy did you like the most and why did you like it?